think she's had enough. This goes by so quickly. We spend such a long time in school preparing for this, and I'm always amazed and it goes by in a second. Just to give you a bit of perspective, the students on the stage behind me started playing last year about October, so they've been playing a little over a year. This time last year they were playing Hot Cross Bun, Mary Had a Little Lamb, and all those really good favorites. I am so proud of this group behind me. They've come a long way, so I'd like to give them a round of applause before they Plus, I'd like to thank all of you out there for supporting the instrumental music program and all the music programs here at South Allegheny. I know what you had to put up with when they first started playing, all those sounds that they produced, if that's what we call them. I just remember I heard all of them and more. So hopefully this is all worth it. And I'd like to thank also all of my colleagues here tonight for supporting me. I truly appreciate it. So we're going to have somebody introduce Aubrey, our last song.
Thank you.
much, the middle school will be right out.